is that for? What's the tin metal thing for?
They're gonna hack us up into little pieces and that so the blood doesn't get everywhere.
I see.
They're gonna put the hacked up pieces in those plastic bags.
Are you done?
Yes.
He's done.
Yemi Tole! The rat shit scum of Chicago.
Mr. Tough Guy, served up to me on a platter by the pretty black girl.
Ooh, that stings.
I made you who you are, and you stabbed me in the heart with something sharp.
What does he mean, he made you who you are?
Oh, yes. Could not fire a slingshot until I taught him how. Pay attention, little boy. Hold it firm. Stop crying and watch. Like this. Wah. There's trouble.
Pretty sure he's with Yanni right now.
Yeah. He's my son.
Wait.
Shit, I've had enough.
Oz.
No.
If you ever want to see your son alive again, you'll let us go right now.
Is that right?
Yeah.
That's right.
And if we're not out of here by 11 o'clock, Jill's going to put one in Strabo's forehead. Just like Jimmy put one in Yanni's forehead. It wasn't pretty.
Give me a gun.
Thanks.
I think it's Yimmy's wife.
What? No, that's squeeze the room.
I want to come in and talk some business with you. Or else.
Or else what?
Or else I'm afraid I'm going to have to blow Strabo's head off.
Oh, no. Strabo, you all right?
He's fine. He can't talk. He's duct taped. I got this car wired with explosives. You let me in, he'll be fine.
Fine. Come in, do whatever you want, apparently. Get the broad! Get the car! Get the Strabo!
Wait a minute. What is in the big purse?
Nothing.
It's what?
I'm good.
Take a right.
This way.
What the fuck are you assholes up to now?
Look who's here.
Can I ask you a questionnaire how you found this place?
Nice Porsche you got.
Still have the pusher? Let me explain to you when we all get a moment together the concept of the secret hiding.
All right! Everybody drop your weapons right now and slide them over to me or I'll press this button and Strabo gets blown to little Hungarian meatballs.
Don't push nothing.
I'm gonna push it. Drop them! Now!
Drop it!
Drop it.
Dave,
let's
come
go. On.
On
the floor.
Come on.
Kick him over. Step away. Untie Oz and Cynthia.
No one's untied.
Do it! Untie Oz and Cynthia.
Let's see where it's going. All right, come on. Come on.